I'm here today to show you how to digitally print vinyl banners. So as you can see with this, this is a quick knockout banner for us. As you can see, we're not using a full bleed or anything. The print's going right in the middle of the banner itself. Couple things to know is that with the 14 ounce banner material, you have to set your profiles in your software. So we are using, on this one here, we are using the lightweight banner material. But one of the neat things with this material that I've found over the last year or so is we're using the high speed print capabilities on this machine. So you have your high quality, your standard, and then your high speed, and it comes out a decent print. So if you have a knockout banner that you need to get out today, you know, it's a super material to use, quick, throw it in the printer, drop it in and go. And you can see that you get a decent print off and quick one and out the door. And the best of all, you get paid for it too.